excited to have you today. Today is not about speeches, ladies. It is about the girls really getting the skills and playing with our players. My excitement is to see amantombazana badlala ibhola. You know, I think that must start happening. Sifuna banyana banyana, but we must also make sure that we are providing the girls.
You girls are the future of our country, and we'd like to see a lot more girls playing in obviously football, and we'd like to see you girls playing in banyana banyana. So have a good day, enjoy it.
First thing first, I want to thank God for giving me the opportunity to be here. My first CSI, it's been great, you know. So for me, it's been great to be part of such a big club, Kaizer Chiefs, and see and just give back to the kids. I mean, you can see the smiles in their faces. Yeah, memories come to play when I was still a small boy. There was Sean Pochita from Joburg, a guy. He came down and he was always giving us small drills. So for me, he gave me a lollipop for me. So for me, that was a highlight for me, you know, getting a lollipop and being able to play soccer with a soccer player, a professional soccer player, you know.
I think it's a good initiative from Kaizer Chiefs, especially trying to get involved with women's football. So as a player, you know, it's good to always give back to the people that are supporting you.
I think I'm going to bonga ile lithuba lengilitholile namuhla ukuthi ngihlangane nebantwana labahlala basibona se TV bafisa ukusimitha. I mean, ngitholanga le chance ngisakhula ukuthi ngitholakale mithana nebantu lebengibasupporta, i-team ebengisupporta, nengibali lengibuke kubo ukuthi ngafunza kubo something.
It's a good thing for kids, it's a good thing for these girls, showing them that we there for them, showing them that we human beings, and then they can always achieve what they want to achieve in life.
Ndihamba phakathi kwalamamakha lawo. Nabona ngichaza ngithi ndihamba phakathi kwalamakha nebhola, ngingalibambi ngesandla.
Bedlala imidlalo ehlukahlukene, sidlaliswa abadlali abahlukahlukene, besifundisa ibhola, besitshena futhi nokubaluleka kwemfundo, ukuthi kumele silalele abazali ukuze nathi sifike la bekhona.
Khahlela iye lapha kuloya. Bengibafundisa i-passing nale way kumele ba-receive ngayo ibhola on the back foot, ukuthi uma uyafuna ukuya left kumele u-receive nge-back foot, then uzokhona ukuthena uhambe.
The thing that I learned today, I learned how to kick a ball and how to pass it.
I'm going to throw it, you head it to me, you just run there and you go back.
Lokuqala sifundile safesa kicka ibhola, sifundisa ubhutulwana athi sina lapha na ukukicka ibhola, sadlwela kwesibili nayo futhi aphinda sifundisa ukukicka sase siyaphinda futhi sa head awokugcina bese lonto injabe besiphaselana ibhola in two partners.
Siyajabula kakhulu for Kaizer Chiefs ukuchaza ukuthi thina iyasithanda thina sabantu abasha amantombazana ahambela u-dreams.
Ngifila so happy, angazi usachaza kanjani, I'm extremely happy, ngijabule kakhulu. Nami nje ngangakaze ngicabanga ukuthi ngaze ngibe kule phathi kanje, ngijabule kakhulu.
You are